Man, it just makes me wish I'd even, like, used that Seraph robe, you know? Or...
Oh, well. You know? Jeez.
I've seen this cutscene before. It's going to be in Japanese, by the way, which, you know, that's the problem here. この剣を使われよ。何のつもりだ。貴殿との戦いを楽しみにしていた。まともな武器で全力を尽くしていただこう。Right on。新機種ダーウィンだ。昔そんな名で呼ばれたこともあった。だが、当の昔に Axes versus swords. This guy's crazy. It's not gonna work, mate. Black Knight stat capped. So, like, you know, I think he's moaning about that. I would be. Big axe, man. I would have used it. No? Give it to Boyd. Maybe you could hit someone, you know? Oh, I'm so upset about the Seraph robe. Shit. Despair and hope. Can we please buy a fucking Iron Lance anytime soon? Would really appreciate. Shinnon and Gatry have left us. They better have dropped their gear. Does this not have like a... It has a very early 2000s feel to it, this game, like Pokemon era. You know what I mean? It's got that Pokemon era feel to it, man. That's kind of what it feels like, you know? Like the way the story is, the way the music is and stuff. I could just imagine this little tune playing at the end of an episode of Pokemon or something, you know? Okay, we actually do have access to the awesomeness, finally! We might actually be able to win some shit. Boyd! Probably will give him a level. I don't know who's the best to probably give all this to. I honestly don't know. Well, the bad thing about it, as well as Tom, it's heavily manipulatable, blah, 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 however you want to say it. Like, we could just save, add a level, reset, no reset, just reload the save, and you could get per- like, we could make Boyd good if we cheated, you know what I mean? That's the bad thing about bonus XP. You can manipulate it, but we won't. But yeah. Like, you could just keep rolling until we get strength, skill, speed, defense, and res all on Titania in the next level. You know, and it'll make the game, like, obviously hella easier, you know? But yeah, it's, I think Radiant Dawn does it a wee bit differently. It's one thing I like the idea of bonus level ups. And, the games, I really do, but, like, I feel like if that was the case, then they should always be set level ups. You know, like how Conquest does it. Conquest is pretty good in terms of its level ups, and they're always going to be that, no matter what happens. You cannot manipulate Conquest's level ups. You know, you just can't. At least I don't think you can. They're always set levels, you know? It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. But that's why there's so much stuff like tonics and all that to change it, you know? But yeah, no, it's good it's here, though. Apparently, you can only support certain amount of characters in this game. And their affinity is, like, what makes them... I don't know. The affinities give, like, certain things. I'll need to read up on it if I actually want to give a shit about it, but I probably won't, to be honest. You can only, like, support with certain people. You can only A-rank certain people. I don't know, though. I really don't. Like, we don't want to support people who are no using kind of thing. Ike and Oscar's probably a good one. Titania and Ike. But she doesn't have that. I don't know. I don't know much about this. You tell me I cannot buy anything from the shop. Oh, here's a shop. Here it is. Ah. Armory shop, sell items, and we can forge. Well, I've only got 2,500 bucks. It's actually not that good, is it? Cool though, we can buy all this stuff. No bad, no bad. Oh wow, it's not as expensive as what I thought. I don't know. But we're going to have to support them. Ike and Oscar. And the only one here that looks completely terrible is Boyd's. So, I'm getting rid of it. Iron Lance, Steel Lance, Jav, Short Spear. It's okay. No steel axes, unfortunately. Going in a shop with Boyd. I know I'm going to do this. Because it's only 14 XP here. And she gets a level. Oh. Magic, you know. We got res though. Jerbo Castle. Oh wow, you can actually like know. You can deselect people here on this level. Don't know why you'd want to. Here, let me have a look. The preps menu is like so dated. I would even say the GBA had better preps menus. Some annoying stuff. Bunch of javelins. 9 speed. My Ike would double aim. Is that a good idea though? I don't know. We got a face. We got a face here. Oh yeah, yeah. So I need to talk to her with Ike. What's actually kind of good about recruits in this game is they talk to you. Notice that with Mia, which is really, really good. And another thing that's really good to know is that people with 2 range attack after people with 1 range. This is really, really important shit. So if we're tanking down here and we like make a wall, right? The ones with 1 range will always move before the people with 2 range. So like if she was like, I'm assuming she's gonna like come down here. So these guys are always gonna like attack us at 1 range first. You know? Anyway, I need to talk to her with Ike. See a thing about Boyd? These guys are only doubling him, so he might be okay, you know? We'll probably put Boyd there. Yeah, I will kill this guy with Titania. And I think we're gonna lance this. She needs to get her lance rank up a wee bit. Uh, And I would like to, this guy's got the longbow, so we're going to get that. She can just choke this point. Hope so. I guess we're going to try him, Ike, here. Wonder if he's better here or here. I don't know. It's like I've got to make sure we can get him to... to Eliana over here when she comes down. So maybe we are better going here. And shall we regal sword these guys? Because he could maybe wipe them out, you know? We'll check it out. Hit me at the two range. Asshole. Oh wow, he went in there and ruined it. Kinda. Well, that's not the best, actually. Everyone's just getting away with the two range chipping. Da, 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 da. Do we get weapon experience for missing? 6. That was sore. Fuck you. 5. 10. Mm-hmm. Right, Boyd's no good, man. I really need him to get a wee bit better. Yeah, we're going to have to see what goes down here. Like, this guy's a serious problem. He's going to, like, start some shit. I'm going to have to, like, watch out here. I'm going to have to swap Boyd around with Titania. Fuck's sake, Boyd! Yeah. Is that the longbow guy? I need that. Do I, though? Oh, this is trouble. Watch. Boyd's almost got a level, though. That would have been scary if he killed him. Strength and speed. We're getting somewhere. This game is probably the most annoying one I've played so far. You know? It's just like, oh my god. It's not, it's just like, it just takes ages, you know? Oh no. Bad. He's dead. Well played, Oscar. I will actually say, though, it's mostly Boyd's fault again, because, like, he's so fucking shit, you know? This game is just, like, a test of patience, this game, really. So, we'll be doing what we did last time, really. But just going about it a wee bit better, I guess. Just might take half an hour. You know? There's not many two-range guys. There's only these couple. You could have... They've not got any... Oh, one's got a javelin, I guess. I kind of hate having to redo maps because, like... The level-ups are always, like, different. And I kind of like what we were... You know, whatever we're going to get, we get. But I think it makes the game change its mind, too. Weirdly enough. But I think, like, resetting in this maniac mode is kind of just, like, more time-consuming, isn't it? Like... Because it takes so bloody long, you know, for your turn. Skill and speed. Kind of sucks. I think we got strength last time. Yep. Mm. Yeah, I want to deal with these mages. Well, we'll move back here, then now. Boyd! That guy's got a lance. Boyd. There's no killing him, so like, it's okay. We'll just heal here. I just don't want Oscar going too crazy again as well. Could have Soren around here to help. We'll keep him nearby, who knows. This is like the first one where it's kind of like I'm thinking, because like it's so long to do a level, where it's kind of like I don't mind maybe just missing out on a red gem because the level's done. Do you know what I mean? So like if that happens again, I would probably know I've went for it if I thought about it a bit more. But to be honest, I did screw up a wee bit, but still though, we need Boyd to be a wee bit better. What did he get last time? He got strength and speed. What if he gets worse now? Then he'll always be bad. That guy's still got a javelin there. What a bitch. This is the hardest bit to go for. Look, there's like a million enemies here that we need to chomp through, but there's a million enemies here we need to chomp through. To be honest, it's really just these ones that matter. Maybe I'm better just having Titania over here. You know? Oh wow, there's a poleaxe guy here. Is there? To be honest, it might be a good idea to have, like, Soren here. Trying to do a wee bit of chip, you know? Hard to say. I just don't want, Oscar getting fucked up by this poleaxe, to be honest. Come on, dude. Look. Jesus. Okay. This guy, I cannot really kill him because... Well, maybe we could do this. 4 damage. Nah, we can't kill this guy. He's just gonna be getting us fine. There's not really much I can do about it. Leave her there. He's just gonna be two ranging us every time. I think this is okay. He will hold the line. Oh, it's so annoying. Like, we can't even get this guy. Fuck you. I'm just worried about this bloody... How are we supposed to get this red gem? Like, you really do just have to go in, huh? Right, get her back here. She's about the only one I'd be happy about trying to send in there. I'm really worried about this poleaxe guy. I wish I just had two more uses of the regal sword. That would be cool, but I'm gonna have to leave him. Okay. At least he'll not be able to cantle back as much. This guy is annoying me. Oi, thanks. He came in to range. Now I can get Ike down there. Oh, sweet. That guy's got the gem. I'm thinking about running here. Just because, you know, this asshole. Get Titania in there. I don't want a hand axe because then she will clear all this and then she'll hit, you know? I would imagine. I could go in here and get this bloody gem. No, we're not going to be able to get the gem. Bring them back here. They can't shoot through walls in this game, so I should be okay to heal there, no? This guy with the poleaxe means business, man. He's gonna come in and hurt Titania, but I think we'll be all right. What? Man, see, there's so many bloody enemies though, you can make mistakes, huh? Where am I gonna get her? Oh my god! It's 8 next. Try and get this. Thank you. Hard to see. Could leave Boyd here. We still get to move on turn 8, I think. So we could maybe be alright, we'll need to see. We've not got the red gem though, that sucks. Nice level there, we like the levels on chip. Take the defense. Yes we will. Right, this guy with the pole axe is definitely coming in. I've not even calculated the damage he's doing, but surely it's not that much. And, well, she dodged it. No big deal. I really want that fucking gem. And we're not gonna get the gem. Just leave him there, I guess. Oh my god, this guy be doubling the Boyd. Okay. Let me check what the growths are on this chick, but I probably won't use her. It's like hard enough to get kills for Soren. 45 HP, 25 strength, 50 magic, 45 skill, 30 speed, yeah she's out, 45 luck, 15 defense and 50 res. Nice knowing you. But yeah, that's probably not going to happen. Real shame about this bloody gem. We got the bow though. One damage, huh? We take those. At least Oscar's getting some love this level. And Boyd done something. Bloody shame about that gem though. But it's like, I'm not willing to do the level again. I'm just no, because it takes this long to do it, you know? And it's not like it's difficult, it's just time consuming, you know. Not that I don't mind it, but like, man, this one's really different. You know? This game is really testing my patience. Indeed. But we got it done. But I really would have liked that gem, because we've not got much cash, you know, but... It be what it be and it do what it do. Oh boy. Man, the levels are long though. They are. It's like, damn, I would like to do that again and try and get the red gem, but I know it'll take maybe 40 minutes. You know, damn. I'm sure we'll be okay, you know. It's not like the levels are hard. It just takes a while to get through them, you know. Like, you got to accommodate for so many enemies.